Here I am, continuing Paper Mario. Okay, first of all, I want to say I am not totally back. After today, I'm going on my other trips. Yeah, actually, I have two trips. One to somewhere, now another to somewhere else. So let's just get this over with as my one day extra. Okay, well, what was I doing? Okay. Yes, so as you last said, the estate problem seemed to have popped up. But feast your eyes on this outrageous, fantastic star. She's a fine vessel, no? She is the SS Flavior, the queen of the countless ship in my personal fleet. The raw majesty of her hull, the pomp and circumstance, none compare to her. Ah, behold the elegant curve of her prow. She cuts to the very soul. Don't you agree? But she is not just a pleasure. She is a savage beast on the waters, top among the boats. I tell you, the proud ship can. Oh, yes, this is, of course, problem that has sprung up. I have completely forgotten about the death of Flavion. She bewitches me. Yes, but here's the issue. We have no navigator. He ran off the dog. Navigator, of course, is the highest ranking helmsman. They steer the ships, you know. Now he is here is the real problem. The waters around Kilkey are the dangerous, dangerous. An absolutely skilled helmsman as a navigator. It is a, how you say, epic one? Oh, Flavio. How do you talk of this, sir? Do you know what I'm saying? I have a solution. Oh, yeah, do these, Papa. Chew yourself up and then spit the taco, don't they? I think he has a pirate accent. Well, sir, I've heard of talk of fame. No, a legendary sailor living in Rockport. Yeah, I think it's called Emerald Bomber. Old sea dock, by all accounts. But he said to have the helmsman touch, sir. He can make any ship's prow to his will. Thing is, there ain't a soul what seen him in the seas of late. That's a boom, grandson. Let us scout out Bomber, fellow, and get them on board. If the customer and condom will handle all negotiations, that would be you, Mario. That sounds fair to everyone, does it not? No complaints. Aye, aye, sir. Aye, aye, aye. Sounds fair. I'm on board. Good plan. Sure thing. That is just decided. Then we must find the Bombetta and bring him here. Our fortune sails with you. As I was saying, please, I still will not answer questions within another week. This is just a temporary thing. Just this, like, 6 videos or so, however many I put up. Ooh, let's go find General Bomberry. I need Yoshi. There he is. Go, Yoshi, go, Yoshi, go, Yoshi, go, 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 Yoshi, go, go, Yoshi, go. What do you blokes want? You see, I'm a Bomberry. Never heard of the gent. Take a search elsewhere. Now, away with you. You see, I'm a Bomberry. Never heard of the gent. Take a search elsewhere. Okay. I think you need, so first you need to go there. He says, never heard of the guy. Blah, blah, blah. Hi, Luigi, you again. Nah. Mel Bomberry, yeah, I know him. You know the house just past the wall in the eastern part of town? That's his. I think both of you would be better off and just let him be. Mumbai, yeah. What? I need to go. There. What? I need to go back, man. Sheesh. I don't know, I just figured that guy has a kind of, like, slowly. Three. Do I have a partner that could be upgraded? No. I don't know, it's been like a week since I've done this, okay? There it is. Is there something back here or no? Besides that shine's bright, nothing. Okay. Remember Bomber? You have some fans to deal with. What are you talking about? Now, if you please, drop the ass super statue up and find out you're wrong with Bomberry.
Well, puppy kid, tell me what you want with me if you bow with this chap. You say the ship needs a navigator, you want me to do the job? So sorry, but you'll have to look elsewhere. I shall set sail upon the sea nevermore. I don't know why he's changed his accent. But that's not cool. You want to see the bag of something, is that it? You have to come along. Only you can get to say big hee haw key. Officer, my dear boy, but say no, I mean no. I don't know why I just changed his accent, but I did. What's the next move, Chief? The sail is getting nowhere fast. Can't figure out this guy. What's the beef with the ocean anyway? You know what I gotta do? Find someone who knows this guy's deal is. Yeah, I do know his deal. I do know what his deal is now, excuse me. I don't know if I should skip the long, depressing tale of boredom, or I'm gonna read it to you guys. You know why? Because I feel like it. I have 40 subscribers. Hooray! I think it's 41 now. Yay! You say bomb, everyone, go see. Can't say that surprises me. Real question is, are you folks really sure you want Pomberry back on the water? Then now I see. On Mount Expedition to Key Hall Key. I see he's up there. Let's say it's me, Terran. They're not old Bomberry, though. Fact of the matter is, Admiral Bomberry sails sad. Horribly sad, actually. Finally, I'm crying. I'll tell you if you really want me to. Please! In that case, get ready. Bomberry sail will go something like this. Sad music plays. Uh-oh. Bomberry was once married. He had a wife enduring the beautiful name Scarlet. Two of them were madly in love.